We've been walking for a little while, but we haven't found anything. Weird. What's that sound? Oh! I'm gay! I know. Director, why aren't you cutting? I was trying to, but I couldn't reach the stop button. You're retarded. I know. I need a paycheck. Okay, boss, I'm back and I captured them. Good job. Don't release them, but like, make sure that they can like see me and talk to me because I'm pretty sure they're frozen. Okay, boss. Why are you doing this to us anyway? Why do you want to capture us? Is it because we escaped? Yes, and I have some beef with the other one. Turn him around. Okay, boss. No, wait, dude. No, then I won't be able to breathe. No! Okay, why have you been bugging us? Why did you capture me in the first place? Why do you have so much beef with me? Because I have a grudge to pick with you. What grudge? You killed my family. Wait, what? No, I didn't. I'm just a gay scavenger. Exactly. Now, since you killed my family, I want to enact revenge. I didn't kill your family. Yes, you did. You're the direct cause of their deaths. When your parents were out, you went out to start some mischief with some kids. Their fire. You guys started a fire. It broke into our home, scarred my face, and killed my whole family. So you're basically an edgy Zuko clone? No! I'm not! Oh, okay. Just shut up. I'm gonna kill you guys in a few. No! Yes! No! Yes. No! We're not doing this argument. Bring down the chain!